Alright, pretty hot summer night, and it's about 96, 97 degrees right now, basically 2 hours before sunset, so this is a really late afternoon run. But here it's hot, so I'm out here. This is like the third cast right here. Throwing a fluke with a inline sinker.
Shala!
Oh! Missed the first bite.
Damn. You catfishing? Anything? Not yet.
So the fish was pretty active today. They were like busting up, but they were way out there, couldn't really get to them. Basically, I'm just casting out there. It's my first fish right here. But what I was doing was just casting out there, letting my sinker get to the bottom and just filling the bottom.
Three?
Yeah.
As far as you can get out there, man.
This was actually the biggest fish of the day for me, I think.
Yeah, I bought them. Yeah, I think I bought like 20 of them. Yeah.
I thought they were gonna
stack
quite a bit, but they don't get stuck.
Yeah, dude, they're pretty good, dude. I like it. I might have to keep one.
So I did end up keeping fish today because I needed some fish for the freezer. So I kept this one. As you can see, that's my setup right there. Fluke and a sinker.
Where?
The fish was active today, but we just couldn't really reach him.
How far?
As you can see, this dam is like pretty much trash. People here, a lot of people just leave the trash. Pretty sad to see.
Where at, James? Straight out? Yeah, the white water, damn.
Why you haven't been out here?
I just got here.
Right.
Yeah.
So after that first hit, it was like a 15-minute window where I wasn't catching anything. So I switched up to top water. Switched up to a Tsunami Talkin popper. This guy is loaded. Loaded as in it's loaded with BB, oh, so shit, it casts it pretty far. Really, really fast, because it's loaded to 3 ounce, so this thing is not staying on the top. But I want it heavy so I can get it far out.
On this side? Yeah. Sorry, bro. I thought you meant go up. Mesa. Yeah, I'm gonna take this guy. Damn! Hooked up right, bro. Dude, you got a fucking far as hell up there, dude. I literally threw it into the blitz, man. Dude, like, little day to bail. Man, I'm mad a lot. Oh, shit. Oh, dude, jeez.
I caught another schoolie both back to back, so that's pretty fun.
You want this one? Yeah? You can have this one if you want. Sounds good, right? It's that whip. You gotta make that noise for it to go far. Man, I get too old for this. Yeah. You love it more than I do, that's for sure. Back up out there again. And that made that noise, it fucking doesn't fly good.
Hey everybody, thanks for watching, but stop freeloading. We need you guys to hit the subscribe button, the like button, and the bell, and be sure to follow us on Instagram and Facebook, and we'll see you guys on the next one.